So I think we met him way back in Australia life. We hardly party. We hate drinkings. We don't hang out at night. We stay at home a lot. Guys, don't laugh, but that's true. That's true. Kotwa is a great man in heart. He's the great brother that I ever treasure in my life. I love him the most because for only one single reason. It's because he's a very genuine person you ever look in life.
So I've known her for pretty much the entirety of my life. She was pretty much the textbook definition of what you'll call a geek. Thick-rimmed glasses, huge buck teeth, and a nose that was glorious, to say the least. To Angie and Kotwa, a toast to love and laughter and happily ever after. May you grow old on one pillow.
Morning, darling, how'd you sleep? I've been waiting patiently for the road to bring you home.
Thank you to my pillars of strength, Daddy and Mommy, who brought me into this world, gave me the most beautiful and sweetest childhood. Thank you for always supporting and guiding me to become the man I am today.
I'm right where I
precious daughters, and to walk through the rest of my life. I promised her a very good care of her.